It is 1 p.m., so I'm calling the sixth special meeting of the Hurley Board to order. I appreciate it if you would all rise with me and give me the pledge of allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you, ma'am. Roll call, please.
Dr. Skidmore.
Here.
Mrs. Matura.
Here.
Mrs. Greenberg.
Here.
Mrs. Hayes. Mrs. Bacon.
Here.
Mrs. Bacon, I have a motion, please.
Move the governing board call for an executive session in accordance with ARS 38-431.03(1)(a)(3). Discussion or consultation for legal advice with the attorney or attorneys of the public body, and ARS 38-431.03.A4. Discussion or consultation with the attorney or attorneys of the public body in order to consider its position and instruct its attorneys regarding the public body's position regarding the contracts that are subject of negotiations in pending or contemplated litigation or in settlement discussions conducted in order to avoid or resolve litigation. The purpose of the executive session is to obtain legal direction from the attorney for the public body and to provide direction to that attorney regarding the potential resignation agreement for the superintendent.
Is there any discussion? All those in favor approve the motion, please say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion passes unanimously. Mrs. Bacon, may I have the second motion?
Move the governing board call for executive session in accordance with ARS 38431.03.A1. Discussion or consideration of employment, assignment, appointment, promotion, demotion, dismissal, salaries, disciplining, or resignation of a public officer, appointee, or employee of the public body, except that with the exception of salary discussions, an officer, appointee, or employee may demand that the discussion or consideration occur at a public meeting. The public body shall provide the officer, appointee, or employee with written notice of the executive session, as is appropriate, not less than 24 hours for the officer, appointee, or employee to determine whether the discussion or consideration should occur at a public meeting. The purpose of this executive session is to discuss the assignment employment of an acting superintendent.
Is there any discussion? All those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion passes unanimously. We will reconvene. We will go into executive session at this moment. I have no idea when we will reconvene the special meeting. I am reconvening the special meeting. Mrs. Case, may I have a motion for the first action item?
Move the governing board approve the resignation agreement and release for superintendent.
Are there any questions? Seeing none, Mrs. Chisholm, may we have a roll call vote, please?
Dr. Skidmore?
Aye.
Mrs. Matura?
Aye.
Mrs. Greenberg?
Aye.
Mrs. Case?
Aye.
Mrs. Bacon?
Aye.
The motion passes unanimously. Mrs. Case, may I have a motion on the second action item?
Move the governing board approve Dr. James P. Lee to serve as the acting superintendent subject to contract agreement.
Thank you very much. Is there any discussion? Seeing none, Ms. Chisholm, may we have a roll call vote, please?
Dr. Skidmore?
Aye.
Mrs. Matura?
Aye.
Mrs. Greenberg?
Aye.
Mrs. Case?
Aye.
Mrs. Bacon?
Aye.
The motion passes unanimously. Thank you. Mrs. Case, may I have a motion to adjourn?
So moved.
All those in favor, please say aye.
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 Any opposed? Motion passes. We are adjourned. Thank you.